Hello, hola, and namaste from around the world to your classroom. This is Roger Alexander, and we're here to understand the basic concept of break-even analysis. Break-even analysis is done to figure out at what point a project or company will start generating profits. Let's look at a simple example. Say you are in the business of selling computers. How many computers do you need to sell to cover your cost? The cost of manufacturing and assembling a computer, that is the variable cost for a single computer, is around $500, let's say. Your monthly fixed cost, that is rent, salary, janitorial services, extra, is about $10,000. You want to sell the computer at a price of $1,000. How many computers do you have to sell per month to cover your fixed expenses? The formula is pretty simple. Fixed cost divided by price minus variable cost. So the break-even units is 10,000, which is the fixed cost, divided by 1,000 minus 500, which is $500, which comes to 20 units. So you will have to sell 20 computers to just break even. Every additional computer you sell, you will make a profit. Break-even in sales dollars is 20 units times $1,000 per computer. That is $20,000 in sales. So you need to make $20,000 in sales to just break even. So think about why a company will need a break-even analysis. Number one, you can price your product to get your desired results. Number two, set sales targets more accurately because you will know exactly how much you need to sell to be profitable. Three, you can avoid bad business ideas or mitigate risk by predicting potential outcomes. Four, easy acquisition of funding from investors with a clearer picture of profitability without any ambiguity. Five, make smarter objective decisions rather than subjective emotional ones. Let's take another example. Let's say you are in the business of selling furniture. The cost of manufacturing and assembling a table, that is the variable cost, for a single table is around $100. Your monthly fixed cost, that is rent, salaries, janitorial services, etc., is around $10,000. You want to sell the table at a price of around $200. How many tables do you have to sell per month to cover your fixed expenses? The formula is simple. Fixed cost divided by price minus variable cost. You plug in the figures, which is 10,000, divided by 100, that is 100 tables. You will have to sell 100 tables just to break even. Every additional table you sell, you will be making a profit. The basic concept of break-even analysis is the point at which total cost and total revenues are equal. Please feel free to practice break-even analysis on your own or explore more about this topic on Chegg. That's it for now. Until next time, goodbye, adios, and ciao.